Etsy for only 79 cents each when you buy four worthless coupons. Plus, get more great deals in store with Price Chopper's 3-day sale for Tuesday only.
Price Choppers, any 3 passbooks are back. Get a family mountain passbook for $119 and get 3 passes, each good for a full day lift ticket at Bel Air, Plattekill, Shawnee, Song, Toggenburg, Wachusett, or West Mountains. $149 gets you the big mountain passbook with 3 passes to Bromley, Gore, Chimney Peak, Smuggler's Notch, White Bay for Wyndham. And all purchases count towards your full advantage discount. Available at Price Chopper while supplies last. Oldies 983.
New York Times best-selling author, join James, the Ghost Whisperer. He works with members of the audience to connect with lost loved ones and serves as a messenger for those who have left us. James January 9th at Proctor's. You won't want to miss this incredible opportunity to communicate with the great beyond. Tickets are on sale now at the Proctor's box office and proctors.org. James Van Prague, only
at Proctor's.
The Store More, Save More event is going on now at the Home Depot. So come and more than subordinates playing the skit organized. Save a bundle while we're at it. With me, Gerald Atlanta, and Harry Totes start at only $9.97 each. All totes use the same size lid to make packing, stacking a breeze. Let's do this. Affordable storage solutions. Now at the Store More, Save More event. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot. U.S. only while supplies last.
Celebrate the new year with the Toys R Us clearance blast. Now through New Year's Day. Get up to 80% off store-wide on your favorite brands like Fisher-Price, Crayola, Angry Birds, and more. Plus, buy one, get one 40% off all video games and all Skylanders and Disney Infinity figures and accessories. With a price match guarantee, make all their wishes come true at Toys R Us.
Selection varies in store and online. Discounted off original price. Discounted items may be equal or lesser value. Offers cannot be combined. Exclusions apply. Visit Toys R Us for details.
Here at McDonald's, only 2 dozen people come through our doors. The ones having a good morning, and the ones who are about to. Because we don't just want to make your breakfast, we want to make your day. So we're giving away a free McCafe small coffee to anyone who comes in New Year's Day through January 7th. Pretty good way to start the morning and the year. Good morning. Hard for a limited time. Present participation will be there.
McDonald's Dollar Menu & More presents The Magnitude of More. More's better. When good isn't good enough, more is great. It's the new Bacon McDouble sandwich with thick-cut applewood smoked bacon for only $2. More's an abundance of flavors. More's the archenemy of less. It's getting the McChicken sandwich you know and love for just $1. It's more choices than ever before. And that's the Dollar Menu & More. Stop in and find out exactly what more has in store for you. Something for everyone to love at McDonald's and more. Prices and participation may vary.
I tried a number of diets, and they were ineffective, and I thought I'd give this a shot. I was able to immediately change my eating habits and lost 42 pounds.
Jim Farini talking about his personal success with a John Morgan hypnosis seminar. Like you, Jim knows that diets just don't work.
Your brain eventually overrules you, and you go back to your old weight or even gain more weight. And that had been the pattern in my life for the last 15 years.
Call 800-735-6907. Hypnosis is safe, fun, and effective. Stop smoking forever or lose weight and keep it off.
People aren't even recognizing me in some cases. People are asking me, how did I do this?
Join John Morgan hypnotist Mark Pasnak Wednesday, January 15th at the Holiday Inn Albany on Wolf Road. Smoking cessation is at 6 p.m., weight loss at 8 p.m. Call 800-735-6907 or visit johnmorganseminars.com. Sessions are affordable at
$59.95. I feel fantastic.
Could be happy. Call 800-735-6907 or visit
johnmorganseminars.com.
That's
johnmorganseminars.com. You're getting a business out of the Capital District when you're starting to do this nonsense. It's your first month in business, you should have raised $229 a month, zero down for the Ultima, the brand new Ultima, $229 a month, zero down for the, I mean, who's going to sell any cars? This stupid note.
Folks, I don't know who's going to sell you the cars.
Why in the goddamn hell friggin' music?
Guys, pour my Zamboni.
You're such a hose, Eddie. Monroe's got like 12.
Close, marked down every day.
Say, so listen.
Number one gas mileage in this class of 38 on the high. The zero gravity seats.
It's the slice.
Yeah.
This is your brain on that chick. What kind of shit is this?
It was a great.
Nation, you can turn your home into a pack.
For a limited time, pricing participation may vary.
McDonald's Dollar Menu and More presents The Magnitude of More. More's better. When good isn't good enough, more is great. It's the new Bacon McDouble sandwich with thick-cut applewood smoked bacon for only $2. More's an abundance of flavors. More's the arch-enemy of less. It's getting the chicken sandwich you know and love for just a buck. It's more choices than ever before. And that's the Dollar Menu and More. Stop in and find out exactly what more has in store for you. There's something for everyone to love at McDonald's and more. Prices and participation may vary.
Have you or a loved one heard the words, you have cancer? Moments House, located at 194 Fenn Street in Pittsfield, is here to help you navigate through this difficult time. We're not doctors or nurses, just friends, available to listen, care, and support you and your loved ones. Run by our staff of caring volunteers, all of our programs and services are free and open to anyone at any time. Feel free to drop in Monday through Friday, 12 to 6 p.m., or call 443-6800. Moments House, so no one faces cancer alone.
How important is it to you to have your child educated
now
on budgeting and finance before graduating high school? Now, more than ever, financial education is imperative. At Adams Community Bank, they provide one-on-one tutorials with your child to help them learn about checkbook balancing, budgeting, how to establish good credit, credit card awareness, as well as walking them through the use of electronic banking. They'll be their direct contact and trusted financial advisor from college to retirement. Adams Community Bank. Visit one of their 7 local branches or call them at 743-0001 and let them help you rediscover community banking. Member FDIC, member DIF, equal housing lender. Visit their website at adamscommunity.com and make sure you like them on Facebook. It's 4:58. Let's take a look at your phone of the day. This one comes from Wynn McLaughlin on Twitter. And, well, does your New Year's resolutions match? This one says, New Year's resolution. Repeat the mistakes of 2013, expecting different results this year. Stay tuned. Local news for you at the top of the hour. After that, music from Pitbull featuring Kesha. All that and more. Keep it tuned right here to the voice of the Berkshires, WBRK, Star 101.7.
WBRK News. At least 1,000 Berkshire County residents who have been out of work for more than 6 months are among thousands more across the state being hit by the expiration of federal unemployment benefits. Cash payments for the long-term unemployed were cut off on Saturday after Congress failed to extend the benefits before leaving for the holiday. County food pantries say that they're prepared for an influx of families seeking assistance. 2014 in downtown Pittsfield will bring a continuation of the park and street improvement projects of 2013. The Patrick administration recently announced funding for phase 3 of the downtown streetscape improvement project and additional funding to complete the common park improvement project. The cost of a gallon of gasoline here in the Bay State is up another 2 cents to an average of $3.46. AAA of Southern New England reported earlier today that the current price for a gallon of self-serve regular is 8 cents higher than a month ago. I'm Len Bean.
Forget it. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
body steal timber.
Swing your body round and round. End of the night is going down. One more shot, another round. End of the night is going down. Swing your body round and round.
CeeLo Green. Wouldn't it be nice though if she worked with these guys again? Dionne Warwick and the Spinners.
Put some clothes on!
Now that I have found you,
What the fuck is fucking ghost band? Fuck is wrong?
Daniel. Elton John and David Parrish worked on it into their second son's name, Michael. And of course, Levon was worked into their first son's name, Zachary. And, well, it was Zachary that way celebrated a birthday on Christmas Day, his third birthday. And his son Elijah, Daniel, if you will, celebrates the birthday number two on January the 11th. So happy birthday to both the kids. Not surprisingly, Elton John has taken time off. He is completely clear.
What we got here, like 5 o'clock or so? Sure, go eat supper, I don't care. Then one QOV mobile. Pitch 14631. 14691. Mount Greylock. 3,491 feet. 2 meters. FM.
Okay.
Whitey!
Now that you have found your coordinates, you doing okay up there?
Yeah. Learning about financial things like credit cards and stuff. I'll try one more thing, then I'll have to go to the bank. Like, when a flag goes up or something, if you make purchases that you usually don't, they like stop your credit thingy. Then you gotta go screw around, fill out papers, and blah, blah, blah. What a pain, but I guess they're trying to protect your finances.
Well, always keep in mind, you always pay in the long run.
No, there is a free lunch anyway. To whom? Is this the party to whom I am speaking, as Lily Tomlin once said?
Just a little station out here in Lancaster, 3 miles west of Boston, KB1ZNY.
Okay, zebras in New York, ZNY, all right. What a... Say you're fishing, jeez. Anyway, cars come zipping around you. Get in the lane in front of you, but they're first at the stop lane. But it is aggravating when the roads are wet and slimy and salted and crummy, and the people keep coming around you, and you're trying to stay back because you don't want that crud all over your windshield. But all right, that's enough complaining. So what's shaking down that way? It's supposed to get like really cold, what, tomorrow or something?
Tis that time of the year. Is what it is, Obi.
Yeah. Well, that's what I keep thinking, but I let people say what they want. It gets cold in the winter and warm and hot in the summer, so. Like it snows in the winter. Roads get slippery and crap like that. So. 'Tis the season to be jolly is still going on in my domain. Miles west of Boston. That's quite a trip. Who are the people? Key over. Used to be quite a few people down that way. I think there was a blind musician. They used to check in and keep asking for radio checks from the same equipment over and over. I don't know, maybe that was you. I don't know. But anyway, yeah. What was it? Today, the repeater was having some kind of weird detrimental effects.
It's interesting how you mentioned that. You know how I like to, get in here and make our presence known on your Saturday morning get-together and whatnot, Sunday morning. Every now and then. I don't know if it's the repeater. Drop this. I don't know if it's the repeater or propagation or combination thereof, but man, sometimes it just ain't happening. And, I don't know. Have they been doing work on the repeater lately?
I think they did some time ago or something. Somebody was up there, I think. They reminded me at that time that we'll be up there and you'll hear the door open, door close, and all that. It might be a combination of temperatures and weather and rain and combination of everything. And let's see here. I'm in line to purchase petrol. Why this guy is just sitting there. Maybe he's paying cash. If I disappear suddenly, it's because I'm fueling up.
Okay, fine. Do what you gotta do. Stay warm. I don't hear from you. 73s. Till next time. Take care. Give me one ZNY back to listening.
Okay. Well, I've been off the away from the repeater for some time, so I'm going to make up for it. This guy must have been screwing on his wooden leg. Maybe he's a pirate. Arr. All right, my turn. Sketching a little bit. Somebody does ZNY1 QOV. See if this credit card will work. If not, a good old standby. Who's on the 20? Hamilton? Catch you later, N1QOV.
Roger, roger. KC1ASJ for a radio check. They're making the repeater. What do they say, DFQ? Sounds good. Well, thank you. It's just, I just put a new antenna here in New Ipswich, New Hampshire, and right on the border of Orange and New Ipswich anyhow, and it was just new radio, new antenna, and wanted to make sure it was getting out there. I just this second plugged it in, KC1ASJ. KC1SJ, I believe it is. KB1ZNY, yeah, you're about halfway to Greylock from my location, yep. Doing okay, fine, sir. Sounds good.
They don't like me anymore.
Well, thank you. I got some more work to do on it tonight, but just wanted to make sure I was at least getting out, and sounds like it is. Thanks very much. KC1ASJ out.
Okay, I'm trying. Jeez, there you go.
What's going on?
1FFK.
Fucking son of a, what the fuck is going on with the fucking war? Jesus. What's up with this friggin' piece of shit? More shit in these pockets.
What in the fuck is wrong? Yeah, I'm trying to do anything in the cold. Trying to do different things in the bathroom when your hands are frozen. N1 QO. Anyway, what's going on here? How much was the gas? $3.36. In the Pittsfield area at the discount, gotta have a car thing. Anyway, what are we saying here? It's supposed to get real cold. Winds of day, double SNH green sleepers. And you gotta buy stock in the company that makes those white and orange barrels and the orange pylons, the cones. Because they don't fix the roads, they just put more of them barrels and things in the potholes. Yeah. That looks like Venus is up in the sky. The evening star, which is a planet, unless I am mistaken. But it has to not obfuscate the situation. I am rarely mistaken. We got here 5:30. Maybe I'll make a quick stop at the thrift store. Oftentimes they have the Cat 5 cables, what do you call them? Ethernet cables. Like a 6-foot-1 for 99 cents. Can't go wrong. And yes, Virginia, it is cold. What does my thermometer say? Ooh, stop here to get gas. You here to get gas. 16 degrees? Can't see with the glasses on, can't see with them on. Anyway, I'm out of here, pigs. Bye, and I'll go. Can get a real good deal.
K1FFK. KSSK.
All kidding. Don't everybody talk at once.